Your display of power, it concerns me deeply. I hope you've considered that its use must come at a cost, a very personal cost.
I wasn't about to let you die.
No life is worth risking total corruption. Valkorion may prove to be of some use, but he's no less dangerous than when he was alive. That's why we need all the help we can get, and Senya will be a great help. I hope you can see that.
You could have let me know we had backup on the way.
I wanted you to encounter her without my guidance, to see if you saw her as I did. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course. Years ago.
You were looking for me all that time.
Is it really any surprise?
I was looking for a hyperdrive matrix processor assembly. You probably haven't seen one in here. I'll keep looking.
You may want to look in on Koth. And you should get to know Senya. I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
There be a maintenance manual. Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You've grown attached rather quickly.
No offense, but it's the gravestone to save the galaxy from Arkham. Not you. Me, definitely not Senya.
What did Senya do to earn this grudge?
She was ruthless. After we deserted, she hunted us for months. Everyone on my crew bled more than once on account of her. I put all my trust in Lana and she goes to Senya for help. She does not know what she's getting us into.
You really care about Lana, don't you?
Right. The part I was looking for? That was... I have been known to make a fool of myself now and then. It's not like you're thinking. We've worked together for years. She saved my life more times than I can count. So I do what I can to return the favor. If that means storming into the Spire to pull some Outlander out of Carbonite, well, that's what I'll do.
I'd be a frozen carcass if you hadn't.
I have a good feeling, you know. We'll get Arkin. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey. If Senya shines that narrow spotlight of hers on you, check your shadow.
Dropping.
Correction. I was monitoring activity in order to ensure everyone's safety, Master. Report. I have taken the liberty of checking in on your band of refugees. Assessment. They have quickly taken to their new lodging arrangements. I have warned them not to stray from their chosen location. analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation. I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query. Any orders, Master?
See if there's anything you can do to help Koth with his repairs.
Sarcasm. Excitement. I can't wait to spend more time with him.
I couldn't help but take this place in either. Reminds me of a song I wrote.
I feel like I'm being watched.
I can stop looking at you. Maybe that will help. There. Better? No? Worth a try.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything. But I don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
I live by a code, but I don't follow it to the letter.
I've heard your code. Victory from passion. It's a powerful notion. Very much like how Arkhan operates.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal Emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkhan has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
Arkhan wants to lay waste to everything I've fought for and accomplished. I won't let him.
Neither will I. I may not know much of the worlds you've inhabited, but I do know what he's doing to them. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
I hope you'll try to get along. The more we work together, the better off we'll be.
Just because he betrayed our enemy doesn't change the fact that he was a traitor. You need to be cautious.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself, nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see, and yet it is unmistakable.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
Like on the Yavin Moon.
Yes, and many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly until it was too late.
Approaching Asylum.
Told you we'd make it.
We haven't docked yet.
I should probably figure out how to land this thing.
There's no way we're keeping the gravestone low profile. If Arkhan has agents here...
Asylum might be the only place in wild space free of his control. That Shadowport isn't on any chart. It's a haven for refugees fleeing Arkhan's forces.
We'll be among friends. Mostly.
Tell your associates we've arrived.
They knew that days ago.
You want to explain how? Figures.
If we don't all start trusting each other, we're doomed.
Trust is a rare commodity these days.
Command. Are we there yet?
let us through! Mighty fine ship you got there. We'll be coming aboard.
If there's one thing I don't like, it's uninvited guests.
Ha! Captain!
Outlander, my crew. The best engine burners in wild space.
You're lucky they weren't disintegrated.
Oh, lighten up already. Get up here, you mangy woolocks.
You know who I am, don't you?
Name's Rollo. I served aboard Darth Maar's destroyer. We thought you died with him.
They haven't invented the thing that can kill me.
Some of us aren't so lucky. A lot of good people died that day. You didn't give us enough time to make the escape pods.
I didn't have many options. It was a hard decision, but the right one.
We'll never know, will we?
Rilo! Get in here!
On my way!
I'm not the only one hiding things.
We share on a need-to-know basis. Koth's crew didn't need knowing.
Do you trust them?
Yes. I wish they bathed more often, but you get used to it. I need to make contact with my network alone. Try to stay out of trouble.
Where's Lana?
Excellent question.
My best engineer hasn't come back from a supply run to the Free Zone. It's a dodgy neighborhood, if you catch my drift.
A black market. Rival syndicates disagree over who controls it.
They argue with blasters. I think she's in trouble, but we've got our hands full keeping the Gravestone's reactor stable.
Give me a holo of your crewmate and point me to this Free Zone. I'll handle the rest.
Addendum. I will join you, Master.
My engineer's name is Tora. HK has her image in its databanks.
She won't be hard to find. Tora has a big personality.
She's surlier than a hungry Rancor, but she's the best engineer you'll ever meet. Thanks for the help.
And when you're done, find me these coordinates. I'll introduce you to my people.
Help me find Koth's engineer, and we can go together.
I'll join you, but not now.
Stabilizing.
Look at the size of that thing.
I can't tell if it's impressive or a giant heap of junk.
Could be both. Think they'll let us work on it?
Do you really want to?
Good point.
To perfection. Food that'll leave you thinking about it for hours.
I'll take three! No, four! Hold the sauce!
You are much improved.
I can't live like this.
Please, my darling, we'll land on our feet. Just give it time.
We live like vermin here, feeding off the scraps of others. At least on Sakul I had my dignity.
There's nothing for us on Sakul. Arkan saw to that.
I had access to all known databases. How may I serve?
Argo's at it again, shooting people in the streets. The only thing free in the free zone is a blaster bolt to the chest.
He's still better than the other guy.
Wants to join our little party. As your host, I gotta warn you, things are gonna get rowdy.
Caution. By rowdy, I believe this meatbag means to kill you.
Thank you.
counter.
Just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I like to make an entrance.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
She's the reason I'm here. This doesn't have to get messy. Let her go and I'll be on my way.
You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces. Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead, but I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
You're both being ridiculous. We can resolve this disagreement without a fight. Let her go and apologize for threatening her. Tora, you apologize for stealing his merchandise. Pay him what he wants.
I ain't sorry for nothing. Fine. Sorry I insulted your mother.
What? I didn't catch that.
I'm sorry. Your mother was a nice lady, okay?
Wrong. She was the best. Now give me my credits.
Done. Where's my apology?
Shipment's on its way. Sorry we almost stopped doing business. See you folks around.
I've never apologized to anyone in my life.
Then just say thank you and get to the docks. Koth and the others are waiting.
Thank you.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
but it's gonna cost you extra. Lost one of my best guys smuggling this out of Breaktown.
Oh, rags.
Afraid so.
I'll throw in an extra whiskey's worth of credits. For rags.
The good stuff. Not the cheap swill mixer around here.
I insist to serve.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I don't see anyone. Are they invisible or very small?
They're inside.
Better have a good explanation.
Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
No more games. Truth, now.
Before Arkan's betrayal, Sakul was protected by two orders, the Knights and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkan. Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
You rely too heavily on these voices. Feel my power. That's all you need to know.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
I'll do what I have to.
As will we.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in these trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Sakul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
Scions believe there is no greater power than destiny. They cannot believe you exist outside its influence. But we know better.
Well, get on with it.
Impatience. Frustration.
You were more tolerant in the Free Zone, despite the fools you suffered.
You were watching me.
We're always watching. Arkhan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
Why else would I be here? I want to end the suffering.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal Emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkhan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
Senya, could we reason with the knights? Bring them over to our side?
The blood on their hands cannot be washed away. With reason.
The knights should have rebelled against Arkhan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
We must defeat them!
Are driven by revenge, but they require fate's compliance. We are above such negotiations. Destiny is merely the conduit for our will.
It's a miracle this thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Uh-huh. I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering Asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend in HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger.
HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne. As well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
I want Senya to answer first.
Arkhan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
1,000 Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkhan and Valen must die.
If that is their destiny, then they will fall.
It is not their destiny that concerns me. It is yours. I will know your fate, even if I must tear you open to see it. Choice is an illusion!
Your crimes will not go unpunished.
You don't deserve to live.
The Emperor will be avenged.
Choice is an illusion.
Pointless and destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
Offer accepted.
As you wish.
Don't
kill him. We need the Scions.
You saw what I just did. I don't need anyone.
The blood of Tithe flows through you, Outlander. Please do not force us to spill it.
Stand down now.
Your lives mean nothing to me. Surrender, or they open fire.
Every moment since you entered, even this one, was predestined. Everyone here played the role fate assigned them. I ask you a final question. What future do you see for this galaxy when Arkon and his Eternal Fleet are gone?
One person shouldn't decide the fate of the galaxy. When the time comes, we can work together.
He will not live to do that.
You have nothing further to reveal. I now know what blinded us to the future. Our immortal Emperor lives inside your mind.
It couldn't stay secret forever.
You knew about this and didn't tell me?
We thought you'd panic if I said, hey, Emperor Valkorion's living inside my head.
Analysis. Scan reveals no evidence you possess a secondary personality matrix, Master. It is possible your brain is simply malfunctioning.
Our duel gave me a glimpse of what's to come. You will destroy the Eternal Throne, but many will suffer before that victory.
Let me guess. Your vision didn't specify who suffers or how long defeating Arkon will take.
Doesn't matter. We win. If Emperor Valkorion lives because of this Outlander, there's hope for Zakuul.
Your beloved immortal Emperor is a threat to all life everywhere. We must find a way to separate you from him.
No one wants Valkorion out of my head more than I do. But removing him won't be easy.
We have a lot to discuss.
Not here. I passed your test. Join us or don't. Either way, we're done.
There is one truth left to reveal. I withheld the true reason I followed you through the trials, to understand the Outlander. Who will destroy Arkon and Valen? My son. And daughter.
She told you. How delightful. You're certain she helped them?
I killed three knights to make sure they weren't lying. And another three, because I hate odd numbers. The Outlander escaped in the gravestone with our mother's help. She's against us.
Senya was always strong-willed. That's why Father loved her.
Do you think she knows he's alive? Has she betrayed us for him?
It doesn't matter. She'll return to us. We'll face the consequences.
We don't need them. Our parents gave us the power to forge the future. They should have known we'd use it.
I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkon have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
What did you see in Valkorion that you had children with him?
You say he was a homicidal tyrant, but that isn't the man I knew. He was benevolent, wise, even kind. At least at first. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, he became more and more distant.
more cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe-is-me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I'm not him. I'm myself.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7, what does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's old world district. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we'll find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You really think they're trustworthy?
I'm too much of a realist for absolute trust. Especially after Zaiost, but I know their intentions are sound. May the Force serve you well out there.
Not getting access to the hangar controls. Some kind of power outage. Junctions.
An infestation. If they'd grown any bigger, we'd have more to worry about than spotty power. We should check the rest of the ship.
Eradicate these hostile stowaways, Masters. Once I have gathered additional munitions, I will scour the ship from top to bottom.
Whoa, 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 easy! We can have you blasting through the hull left and right.
Appeasement. Force instruments instead. Would that make you feel safer?
Not really.
Next time, you're on cleanup detail.
should feel better. You'll be all right. Allah, the hand of tithe could not deny.
We're headed back into the heart of Arkhan's empire, and you're singing.
What better time? Anyway, where we're going, no one will be looking for criminals. Most of the people there are criminals, which of course presents its own dangers. I do enjoy visiting the old world. It's a piece of Zakuul history. Valkorion's first attempt at creating a grand society.
A failed attempt.
Only in scale. To him, it wasn't nearly grand enough.
I want to know more about your relationship with Valkorion.
The story really isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention, I suppose. He was fascinating. Bold. Always completely certain of his next step.
The way you describe him, I can't blame you for taking an interest.
You also have to understand his place in our culture. Our psychology. Our entire conception of ourselves. He guided Zakuul's prosperity for generations. Centuries. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance. But we were happy. Then Arkhan and his brother Sexen were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke. Barely acknowledged any of us for weeks at a time. And then, Valen. Valen was troubled from the start.
Was she really dangerous, even as a child?
She made furniture move while she was still in the womb. Tore droids apart as a toddler. Once a guard dropped a ball she tossed. Valen crippled him. I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him. His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright. I couldn't stand by and watch. I gathered the children. I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak. Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So I left.
I can't imagine how hard that must have been for you.
Better than being trapped there. Helpless, I transferred to the Knights Enforcement Division and took assignments at the outer fringes of our empire. Valkorion never spoke another word to me. Since then, I've only seen my children in broadcasts of public events, like Thexen's funeral, killed in the Core Worlds. I doubt they even remember me. Hello, little one.
Hello.
T7, what do you have for us?
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The Knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
Who has she murdered?
Oh, just anyone who's managed to get in her way. You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a knight's justice.
And when that someone is the knight's own child?
We'll find out, won't we? Could I... Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way, exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful.